лицо. Да не высовывайте! Yo, Miss V. A pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in peace as Miss Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory smelling near like posies without seeing your 30th?
This some sort of test?
Just a pet topic of mine.
I mean, riddles?
No, Miss V. Ontology. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Hang on, got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could've had Jackie or T-Bug sitting here. Could've just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of... Hello? Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you. But we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Guessing it belongs to a corp?
Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
No problem. Just a death sentence. NC's Arasaka's turf. Nobody fucks with them here.
What can I say, Miss V? High risk, high reward. First rule of the afterlife. Besides that, I'm no leadhead. Ain't gonna leave no trace for them to follow, because we're gonna do this clean and on the hush-hush. We understand each other.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the Flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say went, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Client. What's her thing? Why does she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End the convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Miss V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Gordito's a big deal. Literally a nod, yeah?
Claimed to want to check our pro cred. But to me, it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot military prototype. Maelstrom clept it, then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right. Heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
About sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deeds of some Militech agent, too, but don't know how much help she stands to be.
Chingon. Hear me out, V.
Yeah, you don't sound thrilled. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking whack, something special. Junkies snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table, Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you wanna play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods. Put my nose to the ground. Sniff around. Hasta luego.
assist out here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Guy with the smoking crotch.
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Well, they managed to save your... You know.
Yeah, much as they could. At least the pain is gone. Anyway, once it heals... I'll get a better model. Something top shelf.
Why the hell would you do that?
Is that a trick question? Why does anyone get a Mr. Stud? Keep splashback down at the urinal?
Forget I asked. See ya.
Look lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down! I just want to talk.
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now. Now listen close. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
Never met anybody named Gilchrist. That the poor fucker right there?
It's true, don't know him.
That said, I've jumped a few convoys in my day. Know all the usual suspects. Bet I can help find your mole. But what I know now won't get you anywhere in that respect. Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Her, you can let go. Want to hear what she has to say.
You know, I could help patch the gaps in your convoy security. Prevent a repeat of this fiasco.
Nope, not interested. Let's hear your offer. I don't have all day.
Couldn't have been chill from the start?
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake. This cunt's already good as dead. And she'll take you down with her.
Ah, there you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
That an arch? Oh, damn, what a beaut.
Yeah, got her cheap, too. Dorset job dividend.
Huh. Don't know how you could scrape together enough for that beast. Even used.
Well, I took out a loan, but muy pequeñito. But I mean, it's totally worth it.
I'd swap out that tailpipe if I were you.
Really? Why? It's got a mean growl that the chicas just love.
What that growl does is tell people a mile out that Jackie's rumbling their way. I'd tinker with the fuel injection, too. Upload a new map and slap on some thermal tape till you cobble together enough eddies to get that exhaust modded.
Mm-hmm.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
So Dex already paid the maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast Den.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here. Ring-a-ding.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Use a plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, chromed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. This should be fun.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. Their turf.
So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet. For you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet,
Jaskal. Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but. Shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated Link 2. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a flathead.
Ha! Of course not! Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid off.
Brick got it. Huh. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on.
You fucking deaf!
You can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice. Because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you oughta offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn, the lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? I mean, he ain't dead.
No, he's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So, gonna consider my offer now?
I Bang. Don't want...
Bring it, cocksuckers! Oh, a lot of me! Cut low!
Fuerte, cabrón!
I'm empty! Need to reload!
One!
Mierda! We're cut off. Grab the gear. Bot and control shard. Quick! Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Thank you.
could taste it.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
But really, no other way.
detonator, armed.
I know this fool. It's Brick.
It's your call, V. What do you want to do?
Kind of your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bot.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kind of caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Cargo manifest. Stamped LOA.
LOA?
Lost on arrival. Someone knew they'd slip out of Militech's grip soon as they crossed the border into the state. Signed by one Anthony Gilchrist. We have our mole.
Clavo!